Can't sleep? Do you toss and turn at night feeling restless and stressed? For me personally, I sleep like a baby. However, my wife has some serious insomnia issues. Now, the wife has the hattress store and she absolutely loves it. But I really wanted to see how the new Bose SLEEPBUDS 2 worked and if it's a good alternative to the hattress store, especially when you're traveling. What is up, guys? It's Chris with Everyday Chris, and welcome back to my channel, the number one place for home, tech, and everyday life. I just want to say thank you to everyone for getting me to 200 subscribers. It's happening, guys. Now on the road to that 500. If you're new here, slap that subscribe button and make sure you like the video. Now, right off the bat, what sets these SLEEPBUDS from any other sound machine or any other device for that matter is the price. These come in at $250. Now, these are a little pricey for what it is. Earbuds that play sound. You can't even use it to answer phone calls or play your own music. These are specifically only for sleeping and playing sounds through the Bose Sleep app. Now, if any of you guys watched my previous videos, you guys know how much I hate that premium membership. The Bose SLEEPBUDS do not have a premium membership, and all the sounds are included with the device. Finally, included in the app are 40 sleep sounds and more to come in future updates. There's noise masking, naturescapes, and tranquilities. Some awesome noise masking sounds are cascade, elements, shower, and campfire. Which all masks ambient sounds great. Even their naturescape sounds help calm your mind and focus on the sounds and relax. Some naturescape sounds are hideaway, marina, songbirds, boardwalk, and window seat. The tranquility sounds make me feel like I'm in a spa and getting a massage. However, I wouldn't use it for sleeping because I feel that it doesn't really mask the ambient sounds very well. A few tranquilities are drift, fading glow, stillness, and tranquility. While playing the sounds, it sounded super crisp and clear, and I actually felt like I was near a campfire or near the ocean. It was so relaxing. One thing I'm sure you want to know is, can I use the device without the phone nearby? And the answer is absolutely yes. I designed the SLEEPBUDS so that you can download a few sleep songs on the device and have the phone nowhere nearby. In the app, you can also set an alarm to wake you without waking up your partner. The alarm sounds are limited, but based on my experience, I wasn't jolted awake from the sounds, and they were all very pleasant. Now, as you may know, I reviewed the Bose Quiet Comfort earbuds, and I wasn't too big of a fan of their winged ear tips. And once again, the ear tips came back to haunt me again. However, with this low profile design, it actually fit in my ear way better. It comes only in white, with three different ear tip sizes. I actually went with the smallest size because it felt most snug in my ear, which is super important to have that good seal. The earbuds have a super low profile design, which makes it easy to place in my ears. I was a little concerned it would fall out of my ears when I was moving at night against my pillow or against my arm. However, most of the nights it stayed in place. Some nights I must have had some really scary dreams because I would wake up and the earbuds were nowhere in my ears. However, in its defense, when I use earplugs, the same thing does happen. The case that houses the SLEEPBUDS are sleek and simple. It slides open and it feels very premium. There's an LED light indicating the battery life and it charges via USB-C. I love how strong the magnets are. As long as the SLEEPBUDS are in the general direction of the placement, the earbuds will always sit perfectly in the case and charge. Now, these are not noise-canceling headphones. These are like earplugs, but instead of hearing nothing, you hear a pleasant sound. The Bose SLEEPBUDS work well. Maybe too well. When I have these on, it feels like I have earplugs on, and I can't really hear anything. And if you add the Bose sleep sounds on top of that, I literally can't hear the person next to me having a conversation. I can adjust the volume of the sleep sounds, but if you make it louder, they do caution that you won't be able to hear things like fire alarms or babies crying, which I found to be true. The earbuds can also play a sound that tells you if you are receiving a phone call, but it only works if your phone is not on Do Not Disturb. And it also doesn't actually answer the phone call in the earbuds, it just tells you about the phone call and then you can answer the phone call on the device itself. One issue I was actually really concerned about is the Bluetooth radiation throughout the night. They claim that using the Bose SLEEPBUDS 2 in an entire night is a fraction of the radiation from answering a single phone call with Bluetooth headset. However, if you're still uncomfortable, you can completely turn off Bluetooth or you can remove your phone from the bedroom and just use the downloaded sleep sounds on the earbuds. The SLEEPBUDS have a solid 10-hour battery life, and I know this because I actually slept for a solid 10 hours like I'm Snorlax, and the SLEEPBUDS stayed on. With the case, it also gives you an additional 30 hours of battery life. So I used the SLEEPBUDS on Monday, and I was charging the SLEEPBUD case by Friday. So overall, it's a huge improvement in their battery life compared to their original SLEEPBUDS. Now let's talk about the issues and things I wish the SLEEPBUDS 2 had. First, don't rely on the SLEEPBUDS to wake you up alone. Always set a backup alarm. Now the reason why I'm telling you this is because I set my alarm, put my SLEEPBUDS on, and slept like a baby. Then I woke up naturally and freaked out because my SLEEPBUDS were nowhere in my ear and I was almost late for work. I also freaked out because I couldn't find the earbud and I thought my dog took it and chewed it up. So another issue I ran into was my ear holes. Is that what it's called? Ear holes? They started hurting after a while because I wanted to get the best seal, so I kind of jammed in the earbuds into my ears. And after 8 hours of sleeping, when I took out the earbud, my ear holes were super sore. I also wish they had a few additional features to make these $250 earbuds worth the price. It would have been awesome if they implemented some sort of heart rate sensor that measures your heart rate while you're sleeping. Also, if the app gave us more data on our sleep, such as your REM cycle, how long you were in deep sleep for, when you woke up, that would have been an awesome feature to have. Another thing I really wish these SLEEPBUDS had was like a Find My SLEEPBUDS feature. If it could play some sort of pinging sound at maximum volume so that I could find the earbuds easier, that would be awesome. Because there have been so many times I thought I lost the SLEEPBUDS because it would get lost in my white bed sheets and I wouldn't be able to find them. Overall, these SLEEPBUDS are great to have if you travel a lot. By masking planes and unfamiliar sounds, it really helps you fall asleep and stay asleep. Hope you guys enjoy the review. Let me know in the comments below if you purchased the SLEEPBUDS 2 and if you like them, or if you have any other sleep machines that you super like and that works for you. Make sure you guys subscribe and hit that bell notification icon so you don't miss my next video, and I'll see you guys next week.